glass half empty, glass half full. Well, either way, you won't be going thirsty. Count your blessings, not your flaws.